So our first challenge is to build taco towers, a tower out of tacos.
That's right. The highest one wins. So it's like Pylon with human bodies, okay, but with tacos.
Now we've got a tray of tacos in front of us. We're going to go for it. Okay, we've got 30 seconds.
Okay. They're a funny little shape, aren't they? It's not easy.
Put your hands on your shoulders.
Okay.
Okay, 30 seconds from when we press the go button.
On your marks.
Okay.
Get set.
Got to balance. It's hard to make them balance this.
Go.
Go. Okay, now I'm going for the three in a row tactic. What tactic are you going for,
I'm
Liam?
Singular. Six.
10, 11, 12. I'm doing two at a time. 11, 12.
But are they
30, 14.
How?
No,
eight.
No. 13, 14.
9, 10. Oh, 14. No. 11.
Rachel, the official adjudicator from Taco Bell on Bowl Street, if you could just come in and help us with the counting, that would be nice. So, just to confirm, Rach, does Leanne's count because it fell down?
No.
No, it doesn't, Leanne.
Sorry.
So Leanne gets a What have you done to the studio?
Shouldn't have done that.
You've got to clean it up now before
that
the end of the show.
That was pure passion. That was Taco passion.
You've got to clean it up before the end of the show. Yeah. I've got one. So it doesn't matter how many I've got more than you.
Hey!